Right, guys, so I'm here in the chopper. We're coming over Tallinn. There's this, I don't know if it's a savannah, some people call it a safari. What I know is this is the most extreme environment on Earth. My name is Bear Grylls, you all know. How to survive a week of EYP. So, the first thing you gotta know is there's not gonna be any food because they're broke. So you don't really have to survive. There's a lot of stuff that you can survive at. Sponsors, they're called post-its. Post-its is not that hard, it's a bit weird that we think of. And you suck it dry and then next, do you think that's the problem? Yes, but don't eat that one, it's a bit weird. And all you can do is, it can get you on a high and you'll get full energy. It's like magic.